What makes 5G so complex? We're glad you asked. 5G is fueled by three big changes in telecom networks: virtualization, disaggregation, and dynamic software models. Let's take a closer look. Previously, managing network functions meant working with dedicated hardware appliances that operated in fixed, predictable ways. However, now 5G network functions exist as virtualized software, running on standard servers managed like any other cloud, which makes networks more adaptable, automated, and dynamic, where traffic paths continually change. Then there's disaggregation. Yesterday, most network functions were monolithic, with applications running in a few centralized data centers. Today, 5G network applications can be disaggregated across hundreds of locations. This lets service providers push the right resources with the right performance and latency closer to customers, but creates exponentially more points in the network to monitor and control. And finally, dynamic software models impact how 5G functions. In the past, most service providers worked with one network vendor, implementing updates a few times per year in fixed maintenance windows. Today, they may work with a dozen 5G vendors, all updating software on their own cadences as often as every few days, which requires new ways to test and update multi-vendor software. So how do you navigate these 5G complexities? You'll need automated pre-deployment testing to keep up with dynamic multi-vendor environments and cloud-native monitoring. You'll also need scalable visibility across sprawling, distributed architectures. And finally, you'll need end-to-end segmentation solutions to quickly isolate the source of problems. Unleashing the future of 5G isn't going to be easy, but luckily, Spirent has the roadmap. From lab testing and certification to operational assurance monitoring, Spirent solutions are ready to help you unlock the potential of 5G. Learn more at Spirent.com.